Mitsuru, how are Aegis and Teddy doing? They must have gotten out into the town by now.
You're right. Let me search for them. I found them in the town shopping district. We'll be able to catch up with them quickly.
All right, let's hurry to join up with them. Then we can compare notes.
Ow! My back still hurts. Getting old sucks.
Do you age, Teddy? I don't.
Oh, by the way, there's something I've been meaning to ask you, Aichan. Is there anyone you like?
What do you mean?
Come on, you can't fool me. If you don't have anyone, then you and me should...
Aegis, Teddy!
Mitchan! Aki!
Akihiko-san, Mitsuru-san! Thank goodness you're both safe!
Whoa, what happened? You're both beaten.
I was careless. We were ambushed by an enemy and suffered severe damage.
Rise-chan! I hear you! Talk to your lover bear!
Is that you, Kujikawa? We can hear you.
That voice! Mitsuru-san? Thank goodness! I heard you were captured!
Yes, but we're fine now. I'm sorry to have worried you. Where are you right now?
Yukiko-senpai and I went out to look for Kanji and the others, but the town's turned into a maze! I lost track of them while we were getting our bearings. We're thinking about heading back to Juness right now.
All right, keep going to Juness. We'll head over too, so we'll meet you there. Tatsumi and Shiragane should have arrived already.
Understood. Please be careful.
All right, now that that's decided, we need to hurry. Aegis, Teddy, can you go on?
Leave it to me to guide you to Juness. I'll use my nose and...
It's fine, Teddy. Let it say whatever it wants. I've made some errors this time, but we have our comrades. Even if one of us was to fall, the rest of us can complement each other. My standing here right now is a result of the trust we have for one another. I will carry out my duty, and you will be stopped!
But appears in the media. Getting jiggy with confirmed place, I'm telling ya. Anywhere you be, from New York to Siberia. Cut off in your own beat and shake it every year. I'ma put it down, grabbing this crown. $1 million on the ground, gonna double up now. 6 to 5 to 4 to 3, 2. One more time, heavy punchline about to prove.
We will protect this world. We will not lose to the likes of you.
We're the most powerful lineup ever! We'll prove that we've got the upper claw here!
Let it go, let it out, take a deep breath, deep breath, deep breath.
rolling high. View the past and touch the sky. Feeling no pressure, but appease in the media. Getting jiggy with Kung Fu, please, I'm telling you. Anyway,
I was hoping for a chance to fight about now. Felt myself getting rusty. The rest of you can sit back and watch.
This tournament is foolish, but I was given one of your insipid names. It's time I showed you the power of the Execution Queen. Rendezvous point is on this building's rooftop. Everyone remain in contact while searching for Kujikawa and the rest. Stay alert.
Every day's great at your Juneness. Hello! What the? You again, you phony bear! What do you want now?
Thanks for coming all the way out to such a remote place. Did you enjoy the P1 climax? There were so many touching battles this time. But, too bad for you. Unfortunately, you've all served your purposes already.
What do you mean by that?
Just what I said. When you fought, you released fragments of your personas. I've gathered more than enough of them. Thus, there's no reason to keep you persona users alive any longer. Prepare to be swallowed by a surge of shadows.
What is the shaking?
Many shadows. They're going to attack. Please, be careful.
Cheeky bastards. Come, persona!
Artemisia!
Persona!
Initiating summon sequence. Athena!
Thank you.
If this keeps up.
Risa-chan! Yuki-chan! Nao-chan! I'll be right there!
More shadows incoming! They're not stopping!
Where was he hiding this many shadows? Mitsuru! Hey, hang in there!
Nichon! Watch out!
Mitsuru-san!
Come on, can't you pull it together? I really don't want to get involved here, you know? You guys look terrible. That's what you get for sticking your noses into places they don't belong.
Are you Toru Adachi?
What? I thought Adachi was in police custody.
Wow, I'm famous now. You're Mitsuru Kirijo, right? I guess the rest of these people are your subordinates?
What's Adachi baby doing here? Wait, you must be a fake too!
Huh? You too? A fake? Yeah, that's it. I'm a fake.
Why did you save us?
It wasn't just for you. If you died here, it'd be trouble for me. I have to obey the rules.
Rules?
Never mind, I'm just rambling. Still, isn't this an impressive number of shadows? I bet you'd really be able to get up to something fun with this many. Like, oh, say, summoning up a god or something?
Summoning a god? Is that what that show guy is doing?
I'm just guessing. And if this many shadows were to head over to that tower and start wrecking shit, that building wouldn't stand a chance, would it? Plus, anyone inside would be in for some real trouble, wouldn't they? Well, it's not like it matters to me. I'm gonna be on my way now. Good luck or whatever. Aren't the rest of your friends in here at Jeunesse? You kids love crowding together, after all. Don't you think you'll win with those numbers?
You think you're going?
Don't, Teddy. I know you want to go after him, but we're all exhausted right now. You need to prioritize meeting up with your friends.
Toru Adachi. At the very least, he didn't seem to be a fake made from a shadow.
Is he scheming something after all?
No matter what his aims were, it's true that we were saved in the end.
Save thinking about it for later. We need to hurry.
Damn it! I'm getting more intense again! There's no end to this!
You can't give up! Mitsuru-san and her people should arrive soon!
Right! We can't lose somewhere like this!
Risei-chan, Nao-chan, Yuki-chan! I'm so glad you're all okay! I'm coming over right now!
Oh, Teddy! And Mitsuru-san, too!
Intentionally left me out, didn't you?
You're loud as always. You still have a lot of energy left. You don't go down easy, but I see you're barely hanging on.
Don't underestimate me. Half your stuffing's hanging out anyway, so you don't get to say anything.
Sorry we're late. You did well in keeping him at bay. We'll join in the fight.
Early to be relieved yet. The shadows all over town are converging on that tower. At this rate, our senpai in there will be...
But considering the sheer number of shadows, that would be too dangerous.
Mitsuru-san, Ken-kun has given me the details. This case has many similarities with Shuji Akutsuki's plan. I believe the culprit has the same intent. And considering the current situation with these hordes of shadows, the time is nigh.
No choice but to entrust this to the others here? Isn't there something we can do, Mitsuru-san?
This isn't the time to argue, Mitsuru-san. We have to go!
What's there to worry about, Mitsuru? There's only one option here.
Everyone, listen up. The shadows are likely gathering at that tower. Their goal is likely to bring about the coming of a god with the power to destroy the world. We must stop this at all costs. Kujikawa, will you lend me your strength? We'll combine our communication abilities to contact Yamagishi. They need to be told of the danger. Persona!
Fukasan is somewhere around the middle of the tower?
Hold on, Fujikawa. There's something in the sky. Kikuno! That's you there, isn't it, Kikuno? Respond at once!
Lady Mitsuru! Thank goodness you're safe.
What are you doing there? This airspace is dangerous. You must withdraw at once to a safer area.
You're all putting your lives at stake by fighting. I refuse to shame myself by withdrawing. And there's something I must tell you at once. We've decoded more of the records from Shuji Ikutsuki that I gave to Laverson. We've reached a point where there is a description that seems to be hinting at the security code. If we can solve it, we may be able to fully unlock it. The clues to the password are my true form that I should take, and the one written of in the prophecy.
Prophecy and true form? Could this be about what happened back then?
Mitsuru, I have to remember. That insanity Ikutsuki was a slave to. Remember the speech he gave us?
He said he would become a king in the new world. With that in mind, what he strived to become, his self-professed true form. King for fall.
Was accepted, and the file's been unlocked. I'm opening the file now.
There's no time to wait for an analysis. Fujikawa, let's try again. We need to get this information to Lazarus through Yamagishi.
Shadows have been flooding in. We'll stop them here as well. I'll tell Labrys about that password at once. Please be careful, Mitsuru-senpai.
We will now head to the tower to aid those who are still in there. We'll have to force our way in. We will combine the strength of our personas and fight our way through.
As they say, that's what I'm talking about.
This is starting to get interesting. I'm getting pumped up.
All right. If that's the plan, then it's time to bust out all our skills. Better not fall behind, Ted.
Roar! I'm getting fired up! Wait for us, Sensei. Wait for me, Labby-chan! There's no need to fear with my tremendous strength!
Right. Labrys and Chia are fighting too, so I can't just stay here.
Kikuno, you need to leave Inaba and stand by until we contact you again.
No, my lady. This helicopter is loaded with two 7.62mm Gatling guns, 19 continuous rounds of 70mm rocket ammunition, as well as a 30mm chain gun. Though these cannot damage Shadows, they will be useful in preventing their advancement and providing me with some measure of backup.
Don't be ridiculous. It's too dangerous.
Labrys-san asked me why someone who couldn't use a persona would risk their life to go to a place where Shadows appear. No matter how slight it may be, I can still provide some assistance to you all. I have been prepared to risk my life from the start. My lady, I have my own battles to fight.
Kikuno-san.
Mitsuru, I'm gonna repeat the same mistake.
Right. It doesn't matter how strong or weak you are. I pushed Narukami and his friends away before, and now I'm doing the same to Kikuno. Kikuno, I accept your determination. Aid us from the helicopter. We must reach that tower at all costs.
Understood. I will see you there safely, even if it costs me my life. Let us depart.